grow. Basically, there is a misconception among us. You increase the turnover of your company, and people also tell you, you also start feeling that I have started becoming successful. Isn't it? Yes or no? No. There is a big difference between growth, progress, and success. If you increase the turnover of your company from 50 crores to 100, from 100 to 500 crores, it is called growth. It is not success. Let me redefine you the definition of success. Increasing your materialistic possessions in all ways is your growth. That growth, if it is aided by ethics, ethic means discipline, means honesty, means norms, it is called progress. So growth plus ethics is progress. And that progress plus humanity, morality, and spirituality is called success. So again, I tell you, your turnover increased from 100 to 500 crores. You are not successful. You have just grown. Added by ethics, you have progressed. Added by moralities and spirituality in life, it's called success. Because even after having $100 million in your bank account and you are not happy from within, you have just grown, you have not been successful. Successful word itself includes stability, happiness, and peace along with all types of your growth and progress. Now rethink your goals. You just want to grow or be progressive or want to be successful?